हेलो एवरी वन, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप ऑल यू फ्रेंड्स एंड यूट्यूब फैमिली विल बी फाइन एंड डूइंग वेल। गॉड ब्लेस यू। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, वेलकम बैक टू माई यूट्यूब चैनल। आई एम वेरी थैंकफुल टू यू फॉर सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल, वॉचिंग मी ऑल द प्रीवियस वीडियोज। ऑल्सो थैंक्स टू कनेक्टेड विद मी एंड सपोर्टिंग मी डियर फ्रेंड्स एंड प्रोवाइडिंग मोस्ट विम्सिकल एंड गॉर्जियस डिज़ाइंस ऑफ गार्डन लैंडस्केपिंग। गार्डन लैंडस्केपिंग इन्वॉल्व्स क्रिएटिंग एन आउटडोर स्पेस दैट इज़ बोथ एस्थेटिकली प्लेजिंग एंड फंक्शनल। हेयर आर सम अमेजिंग आइडियाज फॉर डिफरेंट एस्पेक्ट्स ऑफ गार्डन लैंडस्केपिंग। Garden landscaping can transform your outdoor space into a beautiful, functional and inviting area. Here are some design ideas for different types of garden, such as modern minimalist garden, cottage garden, zen garden, tropical garden, mediterranean garden, formal garden, wildlife garden, container garden, and the last one is rock garden. Clean lines, simple color schemes, and low maintenance plants like succulents and ornamental grasses. A mix of flowers, herbs, and vegetables in a seamlessly random but carefully planned arrangement with wind paths and rustic features. Next is Zen garden. Incorporate elements like rock, gravel, sand, and carefully plants to create a tranquil and meditative space. Next is tropical garden. Lush, vibrant, and exotic plants such as palm trees, ferns, and flowering vines with water features like a small pond or fountain. Use drought resistant plants like lavender, rosemary, and olive trees with terracotta pots and gravel paths. Symmetrical layouts, manicured hedges, and classical elements like stucco and fountains. Designs to attract birds, butterflies, and other wildlife with native plants, water sources, and nesting area. Combine aesthetic and functionality by incorporating elements, fruit trees, vegetables, flowers, and herb beds. Ideal for small spaces, uses a variety of pots and containers to grow plants on patios, balcony, or terrace. Features a variety of rocks, stones, and low-growing plants that thrive in well-drained soil. For each type of garden, consider elements like pathways, sitting areas, lighting, and water features to enhance the overall design. Assess the site's soils type, climate and exposure and range. Plan the layout considering focal point, pathways and areas to different activities like dining, relaxing or gardening. Dear friends, if you want to buy indoor and outdoor decor items, visit my website bepatterns.com. Link is in description box. In my website, you can see beautiful and attractive indoor and outdoor decor items, and you can purchase in a reasonable prices. So it's a humble request, please subscribe my channel. After subscribing my channel, you will receive latest new updates. So be connected with me. Don't forget, press the bell icon. I will meet you in my next video. So take care. Allah Hafiz.